Like it.
His Instagram page is fucking hilarious, but I'm always like, how long is it going to take for someone to find that page and just go over his archives and go, what in the fuck?
Yeah.
Like, you can't do this, man.
Yeah.
Because it's obviously he's joking around. He's a very funny guy. Before USADA, after. Oh, Derek is fucking funny, man.
Yeah.
Who is he fighting next?
I don't know, but everything is good.
He's always posting ridiculous videos where people do stupid shit. Like, if you just go to his it's almost, does he have what's going on with his hand? What is going on there? Damn, that shit hurts. I have a 4th metacarpal fracture. Oh, February 21st. All right, well, he ain't fighting anybody anytime soon. Oh, they're digging in there. What are they doing? Oh, they're extracting? Yeah, they're pulling out the pus. Ugh, get in there, son. Pull that pus out. Yeah.
Yeah, they did it once to me one time. I was in Japan, and Dan Henderson stands next to me, was at the table eating. And he says, where's the heat coming from? And I go, what do you mean? And he fiddles with his arm, and my arm was infected. And it was streaming out heat. Whoa. And he goes, dude, you got staph infection, buzz. This is really bad. You got to, I said, I'll do it when I'm home. He says, no, you got to go to the hospital right now. This is very bad. I went to the hospital in Japan. They put in a syringe, like this big giant syringe, to start pulling out stuff. It was like the green goblet, that green liquid, completely clear. Not one little sliver of slime or whatever in it. Completely clear. Like the doctor was pulling it out and he goes, oh, and he started talking to all the other doctors and they came running over.
Just
they
said,
what is this? They pulled it out. It was a whole thick syringe
of green
filled
shit.
Up with green, clear stuff.
Whoa.
Weird, right?
Very weird. What'd they do? What'd they give you? Some serious antibiotics?
Serious antibiotics, yeah, yeah.
There was this moment Japan?
With Damon Perry. You remember when we did that show and I was laying on the bar. I go, I was acting like I was drunk and everybody said, dude, that was unbelievable. That was how sick I was.
Oh.
So I acted like I was drunk and I was sweating, but I was from the real sickness. I was literally between takes laying on the
desk.
Wow.
And we go. And I go, okay, all right. And I did the take, and then we'd fall back again.
Wow.
Yeah, I was destroyed.
Did you fly home with that?
Yeah, but it was 2 days later. I started feeling much better the next day after they gave me
all. Did they give you oral antibiotics or IV?
Oral and IV. And IV right away.
In the hospital?
Yeah.
So. Damn, staph infection scares the shit out of me, man.
You can lose something. You remember the staff from Kevin Randleman?
Yeah. He had holes.
Hole in his
armpit.
Yeah, oh, yeah, here
area.
Underneath.
Yeah,
like a snuff box, you know, like the tobacco thing?
Yeah.
You could hide it in there. You could literally push it in there.
You could see his muscles.
Yeah.
And all his tendons and everything in there. It was fucking crazy.
Kevin Randleman's staff.
Yeah. He's got one of the most famous staph infections ever. It's horrible.
Animal, this guy.
My friend Ari and I, was taking jiu-jitsu for a while. We were playing pool, and I noticed him walking around the pool table. He's limping. And I go, wow, what's going on with you, man? He goes, I think I got a spider bite on my knee. Look at that.
Look at that.
God damn, that's crazy. That is so crazy. That's like systemic when it's that bad.
Yeah.
When it's that deep in your body. So I looked at Ari. I go, what? I go, you got a spider bite. I go, let me see your knee. And he pulls his pants leg up, and I go, dude, you have staph infection. Listen to me right now. You got to go to the hospital immediately. And he goes, what? What's the big deal? I go, no. This could kill you.
Yeah.
I go, you have a real bad staph infection. It was in like a fucking big whitehead. I was like, go to the hospital right now. He's like, are you serious? I unscrewed my cue. I go, dude, we're done. I go, you got to go to the hospital. I'll take you. You want to go to the hospital right now? He went to the hospital right then and there, and they're like, holy shit, bud.
Oh.
They hooked him up with that. And he got it again, I think, afterwards. Like, sometimes it can relapse when you get it bad. When you get it in your system and you don't, like, completely get it out of your system, sometimes it can come back.
A friend of mine had this blood poisoning.
Yeah.
From a low kick. It was all his, like, there was fluids
the
in it.
And all that shit.
And this little thing, like a pinky thick purple line started going up on his body. Like towards the heart?
Oh,
yeah. You got to see that leg. I mean, they went in there, they stapled it closed with like 34 of those staples. Over his whole thigh. He's got this scar. Crazy scar. Yeah.
From low kicks.
That's
nuts. Didn't
treat it.
Man.
You know, it just kept on working and something went wrong and becomes an infection. Yeah, starts clotting. Don't want to have that. You see how I did that? Clotting?
I see. Yeah. Do it with your fingers. I like that.
Oh, that's fast.